Welcome to the final act of Godzilla Hand Puppet Theater. During the events of the previous act, Reed, a.k.a. Burning Godzilla, continued his epic duel with his arch-nemesis, Natalie, a.k.a. Mothra. The two had a long and grueling battle, until finally it seemed like Burning Godzilla had the upper hand. He was just about to lay the final blow to Mothra when a mysterious new challenger appeared. Mugera. He was able to dispose of Burning Godzilla. And it seemed like Mothra had found a new ally. Until Mugera turned on her as well. And blasted her out of the sky. Now the final battle takes place between Mugera, Mothra, and Burning Godzilla. But there's something that no one knows. Burning Godzilla is burning for a reason. When his internal temperature reaches 1200 degrees Celsius, Burning Godzilla will melt down and cease to exist forever.